Right, now you're familiar with Coach Mosley's method of coaching. Do you contemplate any radical departures from that, or will it be...
Coach Mosley got quite a bit of his training under Coach Bryant, and of course I've had most of my training under Coach Bryant, and I don't think it'll be a great deal of difference, because I haven't been here with Coach Mosley and his coaching techniques and things, but I'm sure that I know he did a real fine job, and I don't think it'll be a great difference in our type of coaching.